कैसे कहे, कब तक कहे और कहाँ तक कहे। आप लोगों ने थोड़े से वक्त के छोटे से प्याले में जो प्यार, जो प्रतिभा, जो खूबसूरती, जो मुस्कान का संगम भरा है, इज नॉट ओनली लाइक बाई मी बट परहैप्स आई एम श्योर दैट इट इज गोइंग टू बी लाइक बाई एनीबडी ऑन द अर्थ। सो ए बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज टू यू, फॉर यू एंड फॉर द लवली बीपीएस टीचर। रिस्पेक्टेड गार्सन, रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स, द एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव सपोर्ट स्टाफ एंड whosoever present here or unfortunately not present here, it is my proud privilege that I am the integral part of BPS fraternity. Today is a very special day, a very important day. As you all know that the Teachers' Day is being celebrated all across the country in the honor of a teacher, the birthday of Dr. Radhakrishnan, the ex-president of India. And as you yourself are the teacher, then who better than you will understand the meaning and the importance of the Teacher's Day being a teacher. As far as my belief is concerned, as far as my thinking is concerned, then perhaps I may not be wrong, but I can tell you that whatever is available on the universe, whatever is present in the universe, if you see it microscopically, they are, whether it is living or non-living creature, they are our teachers. Because we learn something or the other from anything or from everything. From any small thing or big thing available on the universe. If I tell you that I am also the part of the universe, the integral part of the universe, and simultaneously elder to you, then it is my responsibility or it is my proud privilege to share with you some ideas on this auspicious day, which is going to be useful for you. And the same you can discuss, the same you can talk with your students. And it is my experience is going to be useful for them all throughout their life. To start with, I will be, you know, telling you a small story. The story is small, but it is having a big moral. The topic of my, you know, the heading of my talk today, or whatever I am going to tell you, is basically the permanent success, or you can say the permanent happiness. To begin with, let me share with you the story as I have told you. It was a nice weather just after the rainy season. It was a, you know, huge field, and a buck and a big bull was, you know, enjoying and eating the lush green grass in that field. And a small tiny bird was sitting on the back of that bull. The field was surrounded by so many big trees, so many long high trees. After seeing the tree, the bird regretted and told the bull that I wanted to fly as high as so that I can sit on the topmost branch of the tree. But I do not know whether this dream of mine will ever come true, because I do not have so much of capabilities or so much of resources available to me so that I can achieve the stipulated target. Listening this, the bull told, there is no big deal in it. You can do it in no time. Only thing what is required to be done, that for 15 days or so, or for say a couple of weeks, you should eat maida. The bird was little upset for a while, but with lot of hesitation the bird agreed and told the bull, okay, I am ready to do that. After a couple of weeks, the result was positive, and the bird was able to fly as high as and was sitting on the topmost branch of the tree. After a moment, after a while, when the bird was enjoying the scenic beauty while sitting on the topmost branch, suddenly a hunter came in, took out his gun and shot at that bird. What is the moral of the story? The moral of the story is that in case if you or anybody on this earth wants that he or she should enjoy the permanent success, then it is only possible, or rather I can tell you, it is not possible without any hard work, without any effort, without any perseverance, without any knowledge, without any experience, without any learning, or without so many words you know available in the dictionary of this kind. Isn't it or not? So those who are aspiring to enjoy success forever, then what is required is that all these things, without all these things, nothing is possible. The success is possible while doing the prayer. The success might be possible while, you know, doing the gamble. The success might be possible with all sorts of, you know, shortcuts. But it is not sure. It is going to be temporary. It is going to be temporary. It cannot be permanent. If you see that success is, you are, whatever success you are getting, or the success which is being aspired by the students, then that is only possible if it is the outcome of these many things. Otherwise, success might be possible, but it cannot be permanent. The second point, which I feel like telling you about the permanent happiness, and that I have something to tell you, that you are a teacher. So let me tell you that on prima facie you must be thinking, or I say, or people say, that teaching is your job. But the moment you start thinking, the moment you start feeling the happiness within yourself, in the happiness of your students, the moment you start feeling happiness or feeling proud in the achievements of your students, of course, I know that you teach from your head, but the day when you start looking at your students through your heart, then the job no longer remains, the teaching no longer remains your job. It becomes your profession. And then you are being called the true professional. If you really want to enjoy that your profession, your job becomes the mission. So the day when you complete the mission, ultimately life is journey. Finally, you are going to land up in a situation where you are going to assess yourself that what exactly I have done all throughout my life. Theek hai, my wife, sister, mom, behen, whatever, you know, different versions you are enjoying at home or in the society. But finally, at the time of, you know, once you will grow up or must be 80 or 90 or whatever it is, or 100, you are going to assess yourself in those last 5 minutes that what exactly I was. Then you would like to precipitate or assimilate or distill all of your ideas or thoughts that what you lived for. Then you are going to assess yourself that whether I could accomplish, whether I could focus all my, you know, the missions at one particular point. And so that you could say, or you could salute yourself, that this was my achievement all throughout the life. If you can give a little happiness or a smile to your student or to whomsoever you come across, then you achieve the happiness. And let me tell you, that happiness is going to be a long-lasting happiness, the permanent happiness. So nothing is serious, you know. I am just telling you, trying to give you the same, you know, what people must be telling. जब से ये पृथ्वी बनी है तब से लोग यही बोलते आ रहे हैं, मैं भी वही बोल रहा हूँ. बट आई एम ट्राइंग टू टेल यू ऑन अ डिफरेंट प्लेटफॉर्म, इन डिफरेंट वर्ड्स, इन डिफरेंट फिलॉसफी, सो दैट इट इज स्ट्रेट अवे गोज टू यू और टू योर हार्ट ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर ओकेजन, ऑस्पिशियस ओकेजन. A little advice I would like to give, and that advice is, and I hope aap isko sirf sunenge nahi, follow me karenge. That advice for each one of you is that basically what I want, that today you should set up a goal. You should find a goal today that goes beyond your narrow routine type of self-interest. समझ में आया क्या बोला मैंने? ये दिन भर की जो चिक चिक में आप लगे रहते हैं, बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसी होती है ना, मतलब ये मेरा, ये तेरा, वगैरह वगैरह, लेट मी नॉट गो इन दोज डिटेल्स. थोड़ा सा उससे अलग हटके आज के दिन, ऐसा नहीं है कि कोई उसको, लेट मी नॉट मेक इट अ रूल, बट डेफिनेटली ट्राई टू सेट अप अ गोल दैट गोज बियॉन्ड योर रूटीन टाइप ऑफ नैरो सेल्फ इंटरेस्ट. क्या मेरा क्या तेरा. I can give you the, you know, the examples. The goal for your students, the goal maybe for your institution, the goal maybe for your the society, the goal maybe finally for the country. The day when the goal is achieved, not necessarily that you submit a report and make a report and submit it to the director. No, I do not mean that. But if you, case if you fill the goal, if you find out the goal and assess yourself that you would be able to achieve that target within yourself, then you will get the long-lasting happiness, permanent happiness. So I think this is enough for today, because unnecessarily I don't want to put you in a very formal and serious environment. Yes, I don't know what to say. So whatever you did, it was wonderful, fine, thank you all. Or it was all wonderful, you know, whenever as I told you that there are entire universe as a teacher, so whatever I could learn from you is to live life. Or I get a lot of inspiration from you, that is what is the life, that is what is the music, that is what is the, you know, feeling to look beautiful. So God bless you, wish you all a very, very happy Teacher's Day once again. Let it be a meaningful Teacher's Day to you, and you really enjoy being teachers. Thank you. God bless.